Hello.
We're here live, big game tonight here at South Kent versus St. Thomas More.
This is going to be a great
matchup of the Titans. South Kent 6-1. St. Thomas More undefeated at the moment. We've got a great matchup to look forward to.
Two great point guard battle here. We have Cedric Kazimier, my roommate, and some other guy, but I'm not sure if he's on the same level as Cedric.
Starting lineup for South Kent is Dusan, Cedric, Tremont, Romello, and Jules. Coming with some height, some pace, some technique. Let's get this W, okay. I got you, don't worry.
Good on Aaron. And Mello starts the tip off.
And South Kent wins it.
Tremont brings the ball up to Romello. Swings it back to Tremont. Tremont takes my 1-1 three ball.
Oh,
unlucky
short.
Three. Tremont is a great shooter. Loves the three ball.
Four pushes the ball. And here's the matchup I was talking about, Aaron. Fed versus number one.
By number 11 on that one. Cedric now, bring it up.
Swings it to Romello. To Dusan. Back to Fed.
Unlucky, great little skill there by Tremont. Unlucky on the final pass. St. Thomas More will bring it in. Coach Jeff, give us some tips. Looks good as usual tonight.
Snazzy suit he has on.
Unlucky by Romello, got the rebound. Just got a foot out.
It was close, but he was out. Thomas more ball under the basket.
Number 11 seems to be a rebounding monster at this moment in time. Great block by Jules.
Conservative!
Good defense by Cedric. Throws it out of bounds.
It's going to be South Kent ball. Jules inbound into Cedric. Cedric calls the play, bring it up court. To Romello out wide. Dusan down low.
Powerful Dusan.
Spin, left hook.
Spin move. Nice try.
Jules. Snuffed. Layup by number one for St. Thomas More. St. Thomas More up 4-0. Set three.
Just out.
Foul by Dusan. It's going to be two shots for number 11.
This number 11
seems to be a physical presence.
Middle.
Physical presence.
Very physical presence. Hey, let's get some chance going for this guy. See if he can handle the pressure. Two shots.
First shot coming underway here.
You suck.
Second shot coming underway. 5-0 lead right now to St. Thomas More. Yeah, yeah. 6-0 now to St. Thomas More. Jules will be inbounding the ball. Tremont with the ball. Goal.
Oh, shit. Hockey mushrooms. I can't hear
it's gonna go over here. Oh shit.
Stolen by Jules. Said with the ball now, bring it up forward pace.
Transition.
No stop.
We'll take the bucket, sir. We'll take the inning.
No foul right now. No basket included in that foul.
Melo takes it on.
Melo will be taking it in. Out to Tremont. Back up to Sed.
Sed controlling the point very well this evening for South Kent.
Doosan down low. Back to Sed.
Sed drives in. Good move. Oh.
Jules with the rebound. Back up. Romelo. And the foul. Two shots will be coming his way.
Good strength by Romelo. Let him put it back up. Great effort.
Good little couple offensive rebounds there by Romelo and Jules to keep the possession alive.
Two shots. South Kent. Spear fingers on the air from the crowd.
First shot is underway. First shot is money. It is money. 6-1 now.
You're going to learn today, number one.
Second shot is good. 2 for 2 so far off the line. Number 4 brings the ball up court for St. Thomas More. Number 1 now with the ball.
They have to watch the alley.
Oh, that's a team.
Oh. Cedric with the ball now. Saw!
Unfortunate call.
Unfortunate call there. Just unlucky, to say the least.
Unlucky, Doosan.
Number 4 bringing the ball up.
Good defense by South Penn.
3 ball. Rebound by Sed. Romelo, oh, gotta keep it simple, boys. Thrown down by number 11 here, courtside. The basket is still rattling. I repeat, the
yo, look at that thing, it's still rattling.
Not the start South Kent wanted, but
South Kent coming slow out of the books. Number 11 is a force to be reckoned with. 10-2 right now, St. Thomas More.
I think we just need a little bit more commercial. I think we're nervous for this game. I think we just need a calm down, play our game, and we'll be fine. Where's that boy going to school? Do you know? Florida?
He's smart.
Fine. He's a ball, though.
Scrub ass hockey helmet on. Looking like a scrub.
Back to action here. Cedric brings the ball up court. Off the inbound.
Doosan.
Bucket is good by Doosan. 2 points.
Great shot by Doosan. Good decision making.
Yeah, he's good player.
Rebound by Sed, bringing it back up. Another bucket by Deuce.
Good move by Sed.
Great assist. Great vision by Sed. Good finish. Tremont's ball. Cedric's ball now. Try to slow it down to South Penn. Three by Drew. So that's going to be three shots. Three shots for Romelo. Not a smart foul by St. Thomas More.
Not Romelo. A smart foul at all. And yeah. South Kent has been down before and come back.
What? Yeah. What?
What?
Oh, that's not a good call.
Jump in motion.
I don't understand that call, not one bit.
It's going to be an inbound, but I clearly saw a foul on the shot. In motion.
Would have
been 3 points. Tremont with the ball now. Three. Basket is good by number 12. 14 to 6 right now. Foul by Tremont.
Two shots to St. Thomas More.
Christmas yet?
Jordan Strawberry comes in for Cedric.
And Arell comes in for Tremont.
Bringing on the roommates. What do you think? Bringing on the roommates. What do you think about that from Coach Jeff?
They play well together. They have great chemistry. They know what they're going to do. And I think it's a
sounds good. Arell with the ball now. Jordan. Foul by number 11. He's got to be careful.
I'm thinking he can do that.
Number 11 now with two fouls. He's got to be careful. He's a key player for St. Thomas More.
And he
seems to be substituted out. Romelo inbound in the ball. Jordan. Arell now with the ball. Dusan down low. Jordan. Albert with a foul. No real need to foul there by Albert.
Unlucky call. I'm not sure if that was a foul.
Going to be an inbound now for St. Thomas More. Score 16-6 St. Thomas More at the moment. Romelo's ball. Arell now. Shin called. Jordan's ball out wide.
Into Dusan.
Good read by the defender there.
Three ball by Dusan. It's Monty!
He's a big man, but he can also shoot, folks. He can also shoot.
Dusan now with 5 points in the ball game. And Dusan with the rebound. Stuffed by number 12. Fast break. Layup by number 1. Makes it 18-9.
Jordan with some space.
Gets the foul on that one after being blocked.
They're going up, they're just smacking their arms.
St. Thomas More, a very big team.
I don't think it's legal at all.
Yeah, it could be illegal. As
it is. Spear fingers, boys.
Jordan's going to have two shots here. The one, the only, Jordan Strawberry, king of NCAA 14.
He is very good. Currently sitting at 4-0.
And it is good. 10-18 now the score. Subbing out Dusan. I don't know what that move is. That's a because he's been a key player so far. Bit of a joke.
Let's be honest.
Arell. I don't know.
It's cold.
It is very chilly in this gym.
Shortest second shot is good. 10-19 now. The boys down 9 points.
It's 11-19 now.
11-19. 12:45 left in the first half.
12:45.
Sloppy foul by South Kent.
And if South Kent wins this game, they will be sitting top of the table in the New England table? What is it called?
Bracket?
Yeah, New England basketball bracket, I guess. Number 12 now with the ball. Down low to 24, back out to 3, back out to 1. Albert with a good little block there, now to Arell on the fast break. Good rebound by Romello Walker. Three ball blocked. Christian Foxen.
Yeah, he should.
What is that one? Technical foul called against South Kent. Coach Jeff with an unfortunate turn of events. It's going to be a couple shots here for St. Thomas More.
Hey, ref, this will feel bad.
It's going to be an inbound now for St. Thomas More after two missed technical foul shots.
He's on the bench.
Arell's coming up the court now.
No one who should get a point.
Dude,
I'll tell you, you can't defend. Number 24, nice.
Romello brings it back to him. Short it now. Arell, three ball. Money! 14-18 now. Southside down 4 points.
Overall squad.
Romello coming up now. Oh, Romello Walker with the layup. 16-18 now. Romello just turned up.
Oh my God!
Come on, Romello, turn up.
Turn up.
Turn up.
Turn up.
Fuck, he's too high.
Foul on number 23, Romello Walker. No shot. It's going to be an inbound. Inbound here for St. Thomas More.
They're going small.
So for St. Thomas More, number 5 nice. Comes out. Number 21 comes in the ball game.
Number 3, nice.
He's all right.
He didn't start. He didn't start.
One and one here. Man.
Is that way too late? Is that way too late? Oh, you're doing it too late. It doesn't bother me. You can do it when he's in the form.
19-16. Second foul shot coming to Underwood. Made. 20-16 now the score.
And Dusan checks in the game.
Dusan checks back in. A key play for Dusan.
Dom really needs to shave. It's kind of gross.
Harrell brings the ball up court for South Kent. A little over 10 minutes left.
It's Dusan.
Pull up.
That was great.
Good read by number 4 on St. Thomas More. Is going to head to the line here for a 1-1.
They're already in the bonus, which is not a good thing.
Which means any foul is going to cost us points.
It's going to be 1-on-1, and once they get over to the limit, it'll be taller shots automatically.
I'm doing this so late.
I know, just go the whole time. I don't understand why people are stopping.
So go when he's going to shoot.
Where's Ben?
Second shot is missed. Rebound by Dusan. Up to Cedric.
Let's go, Ced!
Three ball.
Let's go, Cedric.
Cedric's ball. Top of the circle.
Stop reaching in. Let's go, Ced!
Unlucky shot there. Layup made by number 4 makes that
23-16.
We gotta get it. Ced with the ball. Jordan, bring it in. Out to Ced. Ooh. Fast break for St. Thomas More, number 4. Cedric's ball. And one. Cedric with the basket. Great move.
That's my roommate, Cedric Casimir, one of the best players in the league.
We got Ced.
Great move. Class move by Cedric to draw the defender in and then execute. Chance for the three-point play here for Ced. Almost the rebound by Dusan.
You've got to grab that.
South Camp playing a 2-3 zone. Shot made by St. Thomas More. He's at 18-26. Dusan down low. Left. Running! 20-25 here the score. Just under 9 minutes to play. Good ball movement by St. Thomas More to execute. Cedric bringing the ball up.
Respect.
Cedric with the ball now. Albert. It's too easy. It is too easy for Dusan. 22-27.
This is great balling by South Kent. They're really getting it done. Keeping it close.
Just gotta play good defense. That's a goal.
Good day.
Stewart, fucking day.
Money. Around makes the basket. 25-27. Close 2-point game here. St. Thomas More leads by 2 points, 27-25. Just under 8 minutes left in the ball game. We got a great matchup on hand. Really entertaining. It's going to be St. Thomas More Ball coming back into the game.
Into the game, Austin.
As Austin McElmurry gets into the stands, number one fan.
South Kent playing zone.
South Kent playing a 2-3 zone. Can't let him inside. Travel! Travel called on St. Thomas More, number five. Cedric brings the ball up slowly, calling a play.
Let's go, Southgate! Let's go, Southgate! Let's go, Southgate!
Another call, another foul call at number five for a push on Romello Walker. Romello will be inbounding the ball. And it is good by Romello. 26-27 now.
Why are they sitting over there? They need to
stay. Max.
For the second.
What?
Unlucky there by Romello. 1-2 there.
St. Thomas More drives down the court.
Don't let him inside. Thrown away by St. Thomas More. Cedric's ball. Bringing it up the court here. 27-26, South Kent down by 1 point. That's a three!
Oh! I think it's gonna shoot, but I'm sorry, Tremont. Let's go, Tremont!
That is Tremont's shot as well. He's a sharp 3-point shooter. Two is good by number four. Makes that a 3-point game.
It's a very death squad to have.
Oh! Oh! Three is good! Three is good! Cedric ties the game up for the boys. Can't let these guys back into the game by giving away 3-point plays. The foul shot is missed. Tremont, the freshman sensation, brings it up the court.
Waters.
Make it rain, Waters.
Money.
31-31, tight game.
Yep. Put your hand down.
Cedric brings up the ball.
Go up like a man.
Jump ball. It's going to be white ball.
You're right. White ball.
You need to pretend I was AC. Where's AC?
Number four brings it up for St. Thomas More. Tie ball game.
Defense! Simmer down, boys.
Good defense by the boys so far. Three shot. Scared.
Jack Sniper.
Number four with a big time three there. Puts St. Thomas More by 4 points.
34-31.
Oh! Ah. Hey, don't let his men dunk. Don't let his men dunk.
Go, go! Oh! Yeah.
Missed dunk by number 12. Cedric ties this thing back up.
Try to lay up.
Now after a layup by St. Thomas More. Ago. Really got the crowd running into this game. Two shots coming in for St. Thomas More after a foul. First shot is good. 37-36.
Very tight game here we have.
Extremely entertaining.
Very entertaining. He only has two. Or he's three. How many is this two or three?
I think three.
He looks kind of young. He looks like...
You're going to miss this!
Both shots good. Arell bringing the ball up court. What a move there by Cedric Casimir. Two shots coming in for Albert.
Oh, God.
First shot is money.
Oh, God.
37-38.
Oh, my God.
Yo, he's like, this is bro.
I've never seen anything like that in a while.
I think Cedric is
good. Second shot is money. Tie game. 3 minutes, 30 seconds left in the first half. That's going to be some kind of shots here for St. Thomas More.
Is it two shots or one? I think they're still in one and one. Oh, two shots.
Two shots here for St. Thomas More.
Hey, let's get rowdy!
That was one of them.
Hold
on, Aaron. First shot is good. 39-38. Second shot is off. 39-38.
Their free throw percentages slowly decreasing. Hug it, team.
Unlucky shot by Cedric.
Rebounder.
That's the game.
Oh, boy!
Dusan's ball.
Yeah, he did have a row. He did have a row.
Wide open.
Cedric slowing it down, calling the play here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Unlucky shot. 40 to 39, South Kent.
And now the shooting game, now.
I like you, what?
I like you. We get three person out, boy. We get three person out.
Around with the ball.
Oh.
That's all right. That's all right.
It's all good.
Let's run down the clock.
1 minute, 50 seconds left back in this first half.
Come on.
Shoot him, Mello. Oh!
Sal on Romello there. He uses his elbow to push the defender away. Jordan Strawberry into the game for Romello Walker.
Let's go, Jordan. Let's go. 14, put this shot up. Put it up, 14.
Y'all nice shoes.
It has no, it has the Nike, it doesn't have it. It's right inside.
All right, number 11 is coming. Hey, shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot this, 12!
Yeah, good day! Travel!
41 to 40, St. Thomas More takes the lead.
Oh! Be careful, be careful!
Your ankles, bro!
His bucket's in. Here we go.
Ooh. Oh!
Money by Trayvon Waters. Great little move and a great little fit by the freshman sensation.
He's a freshman. He's a freshman. He's a freshman.
Thrown away by St. Thomas More. Burrell brings the ball in for South Kent. Up by a point.
What the fuck is that?
Yo, if they win this game, no school tomorrow.
No school tomorrow.
I need to.
We gotta get that.
Unlucky 3-point attempt by Trayvon Waters.
That's good, dude. That's good, dude.
No foul!
That's good, dude.
are live.
Back to you at South Canberra.
We got a great matchup on hand.
Mr. Bonus, it's a bit rattled coming back from halftime. It's very exciting.
We got Sed Squad down here, courtside. Michael on St. Thomas is having a...
Michael, get prepared.
South Kent boys are back on the court, and we will be getting the ball back to start the game.
Utah, 12, Japanese.
Jump ball!
Oh,
that's so soft!
That is so soft.
South ball, that's South Kent. It's going to be St. Thomas. One ball.
Come on, Michael, step it up.
Number four.
Seth brings it up.
What's up, dude?
Oh my god.
St. Thomas Martin just cut the lead going in the second half, 45-44. Tremont's ball.
Oh my god.
Fast break by St. Thomas Ward.
Oh my god. Are you drunk?
St. Thomas Ward up for 2-3 throws.
Oh my god.
First shot is good.
Brian!
Second shot is no good. 46-44. Down by 2 points. Play up. Timeout called by St. Thomas Ward.
No question.
2 point lead after the timeout called by St. Thomas Ward's coach.
I can't do this anymore. I have the biggest headache. I can't talk.
I think they're overrated. Come on, Draymond.
Inbound, Dustin. Draymond. He's gonna have two shots.
We understand, we understand.
That's my word.
49-46. South Cannon lead.
We got Duke over here.
Money! 50-46, South Cannon lead. Inbound for St. Thomas More. Good D played by South Penn in this second half. Ref has to hold a personal timeout for the referees to gather together. Both teams are coming back into play. South Penn up 52-46. Thank you. 56 now after a bucket from St. Thomas More.
What's up, Trey Money? What's up, Trey? Let's go, Trey.
Set gets fouled. He'll be going to the line for two shots. Second shot is money by Cedric.
Oh my god.
Lucky shot by St. Thomas More. Missed it 52 to 58. Almost the end one. Unlucky on the shot. Alma will be going to the line for two shots. Class match.
Class match. 58-52. South Carolina.
I don't worry.
Albert. Nice.
Come on.
Breathe, Albert.
Up, Albert.
I won't steal another thing. I promise, Albert.
Albert, sweet breathe. Sweet breathe.
Albert, sweet breathe. Let's go, baby. Good shot, boy.
52-59. South Can after a 1-2 for Albert from the line. To 59 after a free by number 11.
Money save. Back at you. Oh.
Three is missed by Rell. Money by Arrow. Drains that layup. 61-55, South Can lead.
Good D.
That's
great D.
No shot.
Come on.
Yeah. Let's go. 59-61 now. South can lead after number 11 dunk.
Hey, first one. You ain't nothing but chicken wing, dog.
Timeout called by Coach Jeff.
Is this your sport?
Yeah, that's unreal.
This man's gonna put back guns. It's not acceptable. It's not for him.
be down like another 5 points.
Drain them. Pull that bunk.
Yeah, we need Sid back in the game, and that's it. That's a broken.
Oh, damn.
So fresh. Look at that.
Shot clock violation on soft.
That's a fast shot clock.
St. Thomas going with the ball.
Violation.
Wow. Buckle made by St. Thomas Moore, ties the game up. We got a chance with them.
Their length is killing us.
Money team.
Money team.
Come on, sweaty.
Money team, yeah. Oh. Hey, number three, hey, be careful.
That's a ball. Oh my God.
It's going to be St. Thomas Moore's ball inbounding.
Can't join the money team, he's going to make back goals.
Foul call by Cedric. Questionable call by the ref. Tie game 61-61.
Rebound!
Tremont with the rebound. Fast break.
They're no fun.
Thumbs down called. Unlucky kick called by the referee. St. Thomas Moore inbounding.
Yo, Tremont needs to get his chances.
Hey, let's go, Sid.
Come on, D.
He's going to one.
Good D, that's it.
Hey, what's
up, man? Oh, my God.
What are you calling, dude? Come on, man. Who cares? Come on.
Two shots coming from St. Thomas Moore.
Who cares? Come on.
Trayvon bringing it up.
Oh, 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 oh,
South Kent ball for a block. Tremont's gonna inbound the ball for South Kent.
Fuck it, Dave.
Ah, come on, man.
Let's go, Sam.
Hey, Tremont, show us up.
Cedric after a foul.
Go on, Sid. Go on, Sid.
First shot is good.
Let's go, baby. Let's go,
sir. 63-62. Play smart. No foul.
Hey, that's Jerry.
Oh, my God.
That's a kid.
Oh, my God.
Hey, let's get the name. What's this guy's name?
24.
Hey, what's his name?
21. 21.
South Kent ball after a St. Thomas more travel.
Let's take this
name.
Charge called by Romello after some physical play. Nine minutes left in this game.
9 minutes, 63-65, South.
Defense!
Good defense by Christian. Rips the ball away.
Tremont with the reverse layup. 67-63 now to South Kent. Defense. 65-67 after a dunk.
Oh!
65-69 South 10. 8 minutes, 23 seconds left.
Yeah!
Cedric, 74-67. South Can lead.
We got to go! Let's go!
Hey, Seth, turn this game out, baby.
Hey, take that. Hey, take
that. St. Thomas Moore bringing the ball up.
Hey! Hey!
Failed alley attempt.
How's that not a ball? Someone touched it.
No one's waiting.
What a pass by Sam, taking the game over, 10-point lead.
Unlucky call.
Hey, we'll talk
on that South Kent.
They had us at the
Bridger
game.
I know.
Wait, number 11. Taking free throws.
Yo, those are the barbers.
Timeout called by St. Thomas Moore.
That's what all that stuff is.
I'm going late.
It's like an activity.
Yeah, okay.
Is it South
Carolina? Like,
no.
It's
on our website.
Yeah, website. Okay. Okay.
Yo, do get the basketball channel of all time.
What is it?
I don't know. I need earphones.
Here we go.
5 minutes left?
Yeah.
4:58. I lost my phone.
I know.
Hey, I believe.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
I believe.
going to be an inbound for South Kent. Coming back into the game, 10-point lead.
You're the next boys.
Tremont gets the ball.
Damn, man.
No. It's going to be St. Thomas Moore inbound. Another dunk by number 11. A 7 or 8 dunks now. 79-71 now. 8-point lead.
Hey, here!
Yeah.
I had to kill you. I had to kill you.
It's going to be South Bend ball in the inbound. 84-67 lead here. 2 minutes, 39 seconds left. Two shots for number 11.
Listen.
Hey, damn.
South Bend is in a serious trouble right now.
Wake up. Damn. Stand here. Yo. We got 2 minutes and 27 seconds.
Timeout called by Coach Jeff to avoid the 5 second violation.
Like language in my chapel.
Finally, class, you can join us. Lead us.
Lead us a prayer, Father.
I understand, Father.
Father, lead us a prayer.
In from Dusan.
What a I'm sorry the commentary has been a little loud. I'm not feeling it.
Money!
and 2 minutes left.
Well done,
Jesus. He's so sad.
Yo, this is it.
This is it, man. Cedric for the second shot. Second shot is good. 10-point lead for South Bend. 2 minutes left.
Thank you.
Na 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 na. Na na. Thank you.